wonder what that is. It's not quite a chimeric signal, but it's close. Hey, it worked. I'm guessing your Legion did that. As long as you've got your Legion, you should be able to make your way through the astral plane.
Yeah, here we go. This is a good little demonstration of the thing I insist on talking about. Yeah, I know how to send the Legion. So, if you keep moving your Legion, it won't auto-attack. I know people know this, but I didn't know that. So that made the Enceladus fight really frustrating first time round. And, like, I knew it had to be me, because Platinum are pretty good with their mechanics, but I was super confused as to what was going on. Because I was like, am I really screwing it up that badly? We'll come back for that in a sec. You know, unless I forget, but it's on the map, so... shouldn't. I hope. I really hope. Otherwise, yeah. We might be having some memory problems in that case. Let's just grab all this now, because, yeah, I'm not going to need it after the fight. Rightio. So, might as well start talking about it now. I have not played a lot of Wonderful 101. It's a really cool game. I'd probably be in a better mindset to play it nowadays. Because it was, like, how's the best way to describe this? Back when I was starting to get into Platinum games, it's kind of like I started to get fatigue going into some chapters due to how long they are, but here I am now doing a full playthrough of Astral Chain, so obviously that's less of a factor. First game I can really think of that happening in was The Blob, of all things, on the Wii. Because it's weird, because I can play... back in the day, I could play hours upon hours upon hours of Twilight Princess, Wind Waker, Mario Sunshine, wouldn't get fatigued. But just the constant mission structure started to wear me down. But yeah, no, it's weird. Totally not the case now.
There's a chimeric signal heading right for you. Positional data puts it 20 meters away? Look out, it's almost there.
And here's the reason I'm talking about Wonderful 101. Because when I saw this guy, I thought there was going to be some mechanic like what Wonder Pink has. Aloadae. So when I first saw Aloadae for the first time, which I know is a very redundant way to phrase the sentence. Okay, are we just not close enough or... yes, okay, we can get it. I saw that and I was thinking, isn't that what Wonder Pink does? Takes care of spikes in Wonderful 101? So I was kind of under the impression maybe that'd be a mechanic here. Oh, this is the burst. We gotta get out of here. I forgot Aloadae had that. I had to fight Tartarus for, for Zone 09 Midnight. Okay, let's just get out of the way for that one. I don't have the energy gauge to muck around. Okay. This is the one. We can do this. Oh, wow. Now, that's different, huh? Huh, that's totally different. I'm so used to the overhead. This is a terrible idea, sending him out for Legion Rust, but why not? Okay, we have this. That's the one problem I gotta get used to again. Not dismissing my Legion. Man, this would be way easier if I had a bigger energy gauge. Okay, come on. You can see how much I rely upon my giant energy gauge on my main file, though. Don't care. Worth it. Oh, that was cutting it close. There we go. Oh. We're out of here. Like a Dark Souls body explosion. Alright, let's see if we can go for a chain bind. Totally. Perfect. Time to get greedy and get hit this consequence. I deliberately didn't go for that sink. Because I want to maintain my energy gauge. You know what, while we're rebuilding, why don't you just get in there? I'm taking this incredibly slow. Yep, okay, yep. Now we're out of that. We are away from that. I'm playing this super defensively. Yeah, no delay, of course. Oh, damn it, didn't get the finish. Super lame and shitty. Got an S plus though. The results speak for themselves. All right, what do we got over here? Yeah, we got a few field supplies now. Cool. And we will definitely go ahead and get another ability slot in 1 second because I think we have enough gene code, right? That's the armor. I was thinking about that earlier because I remember that one comment ages ago asking how you get it. And I remember finding the video and going, here you go, man. All taken care of. Alright. Didn't totally screw that up. Perfect. Alright, cool. We got some field supplies going on. Neat. Cool. Oh yeah, I should actually use energy spikes, shouldn't I? I totally forget about them. Alright, what do we got? Sync Attack Master? Well, that's not very hard. I should start using some of these, shouldn't I? Chain Counter? Well, yeah. 10 out of 30 is not bad. Finishing Move Master? Yep. That's what it's called. Yeah, I totally forgot. Stealth Bind? Well, that's not a mechanic for a bit. Chain Jump Attack? Yep. Should actually work on that. Red Mana Reducer? Premium Material Code. Sick. Alright. Legion Loining. Let's have a look. That's a dead end, but for now, let's just... Okay, we can get both. We can get both. Sweet. Sweet. Let's have a look at what goodies we can use now. Yeah, the skill tree is not very subtle in disguising the fact of, yeah, it wants you to get most of this before you can progress much further. Power charge. I should probably grab you eventually. We can unlock you, so let's have a look. What are you? Perfect call, sync attack. I should get that. Are you the other sync attack? Chain bind sync. Yep, okay, should have got that. My bad. Let's have a quick look. Can we actually equip anything that's worth it? Man, I keep mucking those up. Core burst. I don't really want that because I don't want automatic. That's not super handy. Defense, anti-tripping, eh, maybe. Cool burst, one up. If this was, where is it? What's the one? Instead of like anti-flame or whichever one it was, anti-trip, anti-flame, if that was anti, what is it, noise or something, definitely use that for the boss coming up.
Do you read me? I'm picking up a distress signal near your location. Go check it out.
Strange drone. Well, at least I have a restraint and thought about that. I was expecting it to say hell. I mean, what?
Who's there? If you're a chimera, stay away, okay? Jeez, damn camera. I can't see anything. Okay, scan complete. Wait, you're human? Human and conscious? Oh, it's you! I've heard about you. Fantastic. Wonderful. Perfect. Okay. You're with NieR, the police, right? Do me a favor, will you, and get me out of here? Oh, There's someone else who got dragged in here with me. Total normie. She should be around here somewhere. Can't leave an innocent bystander high and dry, right? Sweet. Okay, first off, I'm missing some parts. The chimera that brought me here wasn't exactly gentle. They must have fallen off somewhere around here. Man, this sucks. I can't even fly without them. My parts can't be that far away from here. Thanks in advance. My gyro sensor! Boy, you try keeping this thing upright without one of those. Keep looking. You're doing great.
I hate these platforms, specifically just these ones, because I get super impatient on them, when that's all you actually have to do. But replaying the file,
you
want to go way faster.
I need that cable to get my camera working. But that's not all. Keep looking, please.
Yeah, definitely want to go, knew that happened. I definitely like going a lot faster, especially given my Arrow Legion has a chain boost on it. So I can almost skip it. If I had just a little more length, if I could be like Caesar, you know, Caesar helping out Joseph and add to the length, that'd be great. We'll go down, don't worry. Probably easier if we do this now though.
There! That's the ceramic coated drive gear that rotates my propulsion fan. But you already knew that, right? Anyway, that's the last one. Bring those parts back here and fix me up, please.
Don't want to hit the wall right now. You get dragged into Hell's cutscene world. Oh, and I jump backwards. Awesome. Alright, well, at least I can talk about the fact that you can never get killed from falling. It's pointless to heal if you fall a ton. Yeah, we'll have to wait for the lift. Might as well heal now, because I'm not going to fall again, right? Right? But yeah, you can never die from falling. You will always go down to 1 HP. And we are going to miss the lift. We are bloody missing the lift. Come on. Nothing else down here, right? Yep. Cool. I do wonder if at one point with the game, you actually went in, like during development, it was built around choosing one legion only for the mission. Cause that would have been a not as cool game, right? Way better with the style switching, I guess you call it.
You're a lifesaver. I wish I had some way to repay you. But first, I need to figure out how I'm getting out of here. Hey, you're heading back to the Ark once you find that lady, right? Mind bringing me along? I'll help you out with your rescue. I'm handier than I look, I promise. All right, we've got a civilian to save.
Hey, 9S, you wanna, you know, blank 2B, right? Yeah? Still haven't beat Automata, but I know that part. And I know what that feels out to be. Spoilers. And I would never actually spoil Automata, because that game is actually story-driven, unlike the rest of the Platinum stuff. Let's jump. We get a blade mode of this? Okay, that worked.
Okay,
cool burst.
Both of them. You should be able to activate them now.
Yep, this is our platform. I think this is how you're meant to... Yeah, this is how you're meant to get there. Which seems kind of redundant. Because, you know, you can just chain jump. Alright, I don't think there's anything else up here, right? Does this platform... There's no other chests, I think. Except for whatever's in the corner. think we're good, yeah? Yep, just that one. Hope there's not one I'm missing. It's been a while. Would have been cool if we could have walked along something like that, though. Reminds me of, what, the Ethereal Nexus in Mortal Shell. That's a really good game. Don't let anyone tell you it's a bad Souls game because it's short. It's a lot of fun.
Look, there she is! Great! Looks like there's still time to save her. But first, I gotta ask. Don't suppose you know what that's all about, do you? Where did that thing go? Did it just become a wall?
Alright, I'm gonna take a photo if I can, but...
Look out! Something's coming!
This is gonna be rough. And that's not a dog pun. Could be, but... Alright, let's crank the music. Alright, let's see if we can actually get the cut on its throat. That'll be interesting. These guys are actually legitimately tough for this point of the game. We should probably swap to something a little quicker. Okay, no, totally missed that. Not going for it. So, where's the specific attack? When they do that jump with their, like that one where they're rearing up their front paws, you can... their four legs, I should say, rather. You can totally slash them. That said, this is not the fight to try that in. Let's not get stylish. In this stylish action game. I don't have the gauge for it. Oh no. Running out of meter already. Okay, let's make some distance. No delay attack. Gotta keep remembering that. Gotcha. Alright, phase two. That's the coolest part of the song though. Match eight. Almost. Get him! Ah, took a hit. Damn it. We got him back? We got him back. Alright, let's go for a bind. Just cause. No sync attack, bro. Okay, we'll try to keep him alive while our gauge rebuilds. This is the attack I'm talking about, actually. Yeah, these guys are really tanky for this part of the game. Not Enceladus levels of tank, but they're pretty beefy doggos. I'm being rough on myself, haha, again, dog pun, but this looks way less, this looks way more spammy first time round. Alright, here we go. I forget. This attack... The slam's kind of awkward to dodge sometimes.
Do you read me? Listen, we've got a big problem on our hands out here.
Alright, he's doing the burst. He's doing the ground wave. So let's just send you in for some damage while we're hanging back. Yep. Oh, this is going amazingly.
Get back as soon as you can. We really need you back here. Hurry.
Okay, where's the slash point? I cowered it out. I've learned to play way too conservatively against Cerberus, just because I'm Platinum Ultimate, he's actually quite a threat still. Okay, no slash, got it. Okay. Damn it. Could have done it. I was too impatient, I should have just waited. Get in there and do some damage. Oh boy. Awful. This fight's pretty long, all things considered. That's the one. And that was getting out of the way partially. Gotcha. No follow-up, sadly, but still. Is this the part where you cowered out? I think this is the part where he's gonna... Nope, okay. Still on phase 3 of this fight, typically. Oh god. Damn it. Not getting as much distance as I normally do with that. Okay, yep. Oh, my favorite part of this fight. Boy, do I love this phase. Oh, red matter. Let's grab that. I probably missed some, but let's just get on with this. Oh, come on. Come on, Cerberus. Son of a bitch. I fucked that up. I gotta heal. Because if one of those boxes get me, I'm dead. Like, right there. Come on. Oh man, this sucks. This has never actually happened. It has never been this bad. I swear. I've overshot. Oh god. It's happening. We go back to the start. Oh no, we don't. Oh, phew. What a relief. Yeah, no, this is the worst it's ever actually got with Cerberus. Oh no, you don't. I'm out of here. I'll still get, like, something decent for the rank, probably. It won't be as low as D, but... it'll not be a great rank, I'm sure. Let's just go for some hit rush while we build some meter back. Yeah, no, I just have to time that better. Let's heal up, because we can. Totally missed. Well done, mate. Yeah, no, too early. I'm going for Dark Souls timing, I think. Something's messing with muscle memory. Don't know which boss I'm thinking of. No meter, but totally worth it. Except for the part where he's not stunned enough. Oh god! Take a second. Let's get a chain jumper on him. It counts. Whoa, boy. Come on. Come on. Worth it. Totally. Way too early again. Man, this is a really scrubby fight, I gotta admit. I'm not doing well. I'm being way too aggressive and yet not aggressive enough at the same time. Let's go for a chain bind. Oh wow, that was actually really cool for a second. Then super lame. I thought I was a genius discovering some new tech. Yeah, no, okay, you can't. Maybe if you're closer, you can. No dice. Oh, man. Sword, why'd you do that, man? We could have grabbed that core. Alright, this is going to be abysmal. Baldy foot, yep. What? Alright, sure. Is So I'm just taking a second to process how that was an S, but okay. Not gonna look a gift dog in the mouth, I guess. Man, what the fuck? That was not S. That was not even B.
Okay, good. She's only unconscious. Let's get her back to the Ark, and then I guess you better go help your friends, huh? I'm picking up a gate nearby. Come on, let's go.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Can we actually backtrack? Or are we forbidden, or can we? Huh.
Iris.
Sorry, I'm just gonna double back and see if there's anything I missed. I'll cut if there's nothing, which is totally gonna be the case. Oh, we can't. Oh, well, no need to cut. See, I did that to demonstrate to you guys. I knew that, but I was just pretending. My next line will be, it was just a ploy. It was just a joke, bro. I was only pretending to be dumb. Yeah. Yeah, I'm moving around like this kind of ruins the gravity of the scene. Especially with what comes next. This part is so cool. Except for the part where civilians are dying. No, you don't. I've had plenty of practice doing this. Hey, that one did that as well as in the remastered video, actually. Alright, get in there. Get in there, bud. Alright, let's go Gladius Fist. Oh man, that was well done. No, you don't. We can upgrade. We'll do that in one sec. Actually, you know what? I should do that right now. Let's check the orders real quick. Uh-huh. Then tell Billy. What's got Billy so spooked? Alright. I'm only doing this now because I don't want to ruin what comes right after this. So that's chain bind and sync, right? That's what I'm going to want. I don't think I'm going to be getting many perfect calls for what's coming up next. I'm not ballsy enough at this level. Probably take the second to acknowledge that the Legion learning system, and, well, not the Legion learning itself, but, like, the whole equipment system definitely seems like what they did in Automata. Which is neat, they managed to include that, but I know not everyone's a huge fan of it. Of the RPG mechanics. That shot's really cool, isn't it? Hey, I know you! Ah, no you don't. I've studied all your moves. Yeah? Okay, yeah, no, I knew that had happened, but still, we got some good damage on this end. Oh, I should have gone for the finish. Ah, Berserk mode. Hey, again, this game's got really good character design, huh? Oh, he's so fucking cool. This dude could be a fucking Dark Souls boss. Put this guy in Elden Ring. Alright. No, you don't. Yes, he does, actually. Yeah, let's back up. Alright, let's take this nice and slow. He's gonna go for his power geyser. Totally missed somehow. Awesome. No idea how that whiffed. Okay, we're too far back. Hey, be cool to our buddies, alright? You know what we should be using? Let's go for another chain bind, because it's super easy. It's free as hell. $3.99. Hey, we got that weird glitch going on where we're kind of traveling backwards. Alright. Gotcha. Wait until I knew I landed a hit before I was cocky and made a comment. We're getting out of it. That was a perfect call by pure accident, huh? Okay. It's by the hands. Just give it a sec. There we go. You guys still alive? Oh, that's lucky. Yeah, fair call.
Thank God. You made it in time. All that's left is to get them back to the local police. They'll handle the rest. Akira's not too far from there. She could really use your help.
Okay, I know what happened. I think we lost one. Damn it, we didn't save all of them. What was that? Medicine, right? Medicine Mini. Man, this rain would be way more fitting if this was File 6, right? I know I've said that already, but right now it's just really annoying. Give me flashbacks to when I first did Remake 3 for, you know, the first run of 3 playthroughs. If anything happens to me, take care of my buddy, okay? We'll be back, dude. I'm sorry. Can't get him yet. We don't know about the safe house. Sadly. Kind of annoying you have to come all this way back. But, yeah. I mean, you can skip to the start of this chapter. Alright, so there is some stuff out here, but we can't do anything about it right now. What about that? We can do this side. Whoa, that was kind of funky. Alright, now there's some doggos and Diomedes, right? That's how this works. It's the pack first. Oh, yeah. Figured we'd be cheeky and do that. So I'm running into that thing I told you to never touch. Again, don't do it. Oh, we don't have a follow-up, sadly. Oh, wow, these dogs are being shit. Let's just get this ready in case. Alright, we're almost done with that. Let's get some chain jumps in without killing myself. Oh, we got the midair going. Let's keep it up. Got it. Let's see if we can blade mode out of this in a second. Oh, no. We're still midair. Let's keep going. Oh, we hit the ground. Damn it. No, you don't. Which means Big Papa's still... Yep. There we go. Come on, almost got to be there, right? Like, oh, you son of a bitch. It's appropriate because it's a dog. That was pure dumb luck. I had a feeling that's what was going to happen, but... Yeah, the fact that some enemies do that, where they just kind of walk after you get, like, a successful slash on them. Okay, that's the attack where they're going to do, like, the whole launch you up thing. So that's when you can aim for their paws. That's the one I was talking about. Alright, before the crew shows up, let's just take care of this as I judder in place. Alright, defense. Perfect call sync. What are you? Autobind. Nah. I'm not too much of a fan of autobind. Probably pretty decent right now because I don't have a lot of speed. But it'll be a lot more useful when I have a second Legion to go with. Oh no, I was trying to get a sync attack so I could avoid that. Didn't pan out. Getting some super armor would actually be quite handy. Oh, opened that by pure accident. Got the finish though. That's one thing I kind of wish in this game, that there were more animations for the finish. That and doing a successful cut for blade mode, because I'm really sick of having to use the same clip over and over again for my videos, because it's a cool moment and all that, getting the successful cut, but oh no, I'm out of here. We gotta jump back immediately. Blade mode time. Yes, phew. I'm not getting caught between him and the flora and fauna back there. Apparently we are though. That's weird we're walking forward like that. Don't know what causes it. Come on. Okay, cool, count it. Let's go for one more bind. It's not, okay, guess we're not. Not gonna last super long, but worth it. Oh, you got that sidestep, huh? Okay, that's just a single. What else you got, man? Yep, go on. I should just aim for the both, I know. But, well, for both arms. But I'm too much of a coward to try to line it up properly, because I only get two slashes. There we go. That's what I should be doing. Okay, we gotta get out of here. We're just mixing the chain jump because we can. Let's just get out of here. Wish we had the delay attack. We could have got in there in a really awesome way, but doesn't matter. Diomedes down. Sorry if that was super boring and lame. Yeah, didn't even get to really show off the little throwable crystals. Not that we can do much with them right now. S, yep, no, that's apt. That's good. I'm cool with that. So there's nothing else back here now. Nothing's changed. No point going to toilet paper. Supposed to be a customer. Oh yeah, no, you care. But we won't get anything for now.